back, man. Yeah, I just come out of finals. I'd rather not say. I'll talk about it in the morning. There's quite a lot of big news going on at the minute. How you doing? Let's block this. Good, good. There is two people here.
Enough blue glow. Oh, you got this, Commander.
Thank you.
can stay as long as you want. Yes, Storm. Hey, where you going? Don't go. No, these are shit guns. It's not really guns I use, so. No, I don't mind if the mission's better. That I don't mind. That's a safe guy. I'll get him up. It's a go. Nah, I'm just not used to Outlander. Oh, God. Alright, have a nice one, man. Thanks for coming still. Thank you for the run earlier as well. I do. Always grateful.
hands off our laser!
Fucking hell.
30 seconds left to go. Atlas needs help.
Oh, man. What? Tall guys are skinny, so it's super rare to find a tall guy that meets other girls' requirements. What's so important for a guy to be, what, are you fit? Are they in fear or something? Has to be superior? No sense. That I have to agree. I have no use for it. No one takes no interest in anyone's real work, man. Unless you're good looking. Stream, man. I've listened to enough, but he's right though. Instagram, it blows. Oh shit! No! Oh shit! Right. Before I start, god damn! I definitely do not have good weapons. Do I have to do though? My research points are gone. I had higher points than that. I don't know what this game done today, man, with the update. You just fuck up people's scoreboards. Failed. Oh, I didn't even go all the way down there. Hang on, how did I do that? I don't even know how I just did that. 120. No, 82. Alright. Retrieve the data. Yeah, fight Storm 2. Yeah, that last week or the week before, I got my hair done. So what's it now? Monday, Sunday. Yeah, 8 days ago. Head. Turn it into Karen the kitten. You need plenty of G&T, you'd be cold out there. Could pull that off. What's wrong with it? Hold on. What was that noise? What's that? Oh, it's one of them things you can break. Really? Quit. Ow. Ow. To the point that there's no metal coming out of it. Why? If it was metal, I'd be pleased. Hey. Hey. Ow. Ow. Listen, it's understandable, you know, I'm not tired than that, you got work, innit? Ooh, oh shit, you not yet located. Oh, I didn't, how would I know? No point asking a guy. Guys are not. I don't know if guys are good about your hair. Women's hair. Is that a good subject for guys? A few guys will just say, should make it long because there's something nice to pull on. Oh shit. What? Hold on.
can see is right there, right? What? Oh my god, I'm fucking reload, man. God damn, it was just sitting there the whole time. Didn't even notice. What's that? I don't have that. Worry, say it's all good. Guess so.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. The last one. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Thank you.
That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander. All hands, Atlas under attack! Save the Atlas! Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser! Atlas needs help. Save the Atlas! All hands, Atlas under attack! All hands, Atlas under attack! Save the Atlas! Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser! Save the Atlas! Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser! Atlas needs help! Atlas needs help! All hands, Atlas under attack! Seconds left to go. Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser. Double trouble! Multi-Atlas win!
crazy. I should have just, shouldn't even have gone to the Atlas. I should have just stayed where I was and defended my own. And then if it fucked up, at least it was 100% his fault, but... Oh shit. That's an interesting card. Question is, let's have a look. What does it have? Oh, it's an Outlander. Oh no, fuck it, sell it. Teddy increase, class perks, anti-materials. Anima 2, charge cost 45 energy points. After 5 consecutive hits with a pickaxe, it increases by 25%. Loot Llama, purple charge fragments. Shit, collect it though. It's a dangerous card, but. Selling everything. Destroy everything. One more, and we're out of there. So what else is in place now? Storm. Level 8 pickaxe. Save the teddy bears. One. Down. Is that complete? Free evacuate the shelf. Shit, I'd rather do. Probably retrieve the data. Safe cracker. Loot 5 safes. In a 58 plus. Fucking hell, man. This game is too demanding now. Too demanding. There's too many things it's asking. What the fuck are you meant to do all these? Okay. Where are you gonna put me? Let's have a look. Arsehole him. That's why the community is so bad on this game. It's so bad. It's people's own. That's why people don't play this. Fight the storm. No, can't do that. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Right.
Unless there's a different one. Oh, that's the only one.
Oh, dear. Oh, I just don't feel good. No, I've done that, innit? What am I doing? Hold on. Oh yeah, it's gone. I have done that. 300 kills. Again. Category 2. I don't know. The way I feel, I don't know at the moment. Why? What's wrong? A lot of things are wrong. Like I said, I'll explain it. When the time comes, I'll explain a lot of things, but a lot of people ain't gonna find out in that way.
Target not yet located.
What?
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. In this case, we'll need to build up to place the Atlas laser. Bonus challenge is now available.
Storm?
pistol.
Hello, how's it going?
Ah, I was thinking the mic wasn't working. No, I'm cool, I'm cool.
Oh no, it's because you're in game channel, so I had to let in before I could talk.
Ah. Alright, cool. No, I just got to do this third time, so this is boring.
Oh shoot, this is floating. That's nice.
Oh, it's working. Your PC's working now. Oh, not the PC, the game.
Hopefully. We're gonna find out pretty soon. I was just like, you know what, I'll give him a shot.
That's the last one! Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas.
Oh,
open
boy.
Mission control when you're ready to begin.
I don't know what this is. Okay, let's go to party chat.
Party chat? Alright, hold
yeah,
on.
Party channel for party chat.
Hello? Hello? Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's when you play the game and no one's in your party, it automatically puts you in game channel. Like, I kind of don't like that, but it's kind of like when
you can change it so it is default.
It's very frustrating because then sometimes I got people in my chat room and I'm chatting to them, but then people in the game think I'm talking to them at the same time when I'm not. Then people think like I'm being rude to one or the other, and it's not the case. Like, I might change it. I might change it to private chat only.
Using brick, which is useless.
Who is?
Cool. Gold potter.
Oh, you're not meant to.
Well, okay, here, if you go to your inventory and look at objectives, do you see how it says active modifiers?
Objective. Right. Oh, adapt.
So there's metal corrosion and ice storm. If there's ice storm, enemies do double damage to brick. And if it's metal corrosion, enemies do double damage to metal. So it's basically the best use is wood, because everything else will get like
mercs,
two hits
get mashed.
It's broken. And like if you have a smasher, the smasher can just go through an infinite amount of stuff if you use that, so it can just one smasher can wreck your entire base.
See, done. Oh, who's done that? Oh, someone's put wood there with it's got all shit around it like a shield.
Yeah, it's I built part of this, but not the stairs, because the stairs are gonna make it so they can get out.
Oh god. Join my 500 gun giveaway. No, you're alright, but thanks anyway.
What level traps are these? 106. How high traps can we use? You can use 136.
Where the fuck are this? Someone's throwing. Oh, there he is. No, it's not. It's not him. Someone else is doing it. There he is. Oh boy.
Dude's placing bouncers.
Well, he fucks the stage up, he's responsible. Is this other guy? Another? There was someone in the last game I just played, and all they kept saying everyone else is noobs. And I was saying, like, what's, I don't understand why he's saying it, because he's the one who built both of them, and these monsters came in and it went to red. Like, you're responsible. Who is this? Twitch TV sweaty. What kind of stupid name? No one watching. Look, 301.
He's trying to make a trap tunnel.
Why do people put Renegade Raider as their front covers, man? And they ain't even got it. Nah, but if you ain't got it, why do people do? They think that's a way of enticing people to come to your channel. Like, nah, I don't even do that. I've got the character, but I don't do that.
That's, I don't even think, mad. It looks cool. Like, it looks kind of dumb, gonna be honest.
No, Renegade Raider is a cool character. It is a cool character. I ain't gonna dispute that. But
the character, the skin.
And skin the character, like the character's from Tank Girl, isn't it? But most people don't know that. That's a Dominion Tank Police. She was one of the characters, and it had her own series called Tank Girl.
Okay, guess we're starting the mission. Commander. Cool.
Fucking hell, left one snapped. Oh well. Green it is. Holy shit, why is that so big?
What?
No, I just turned around, I just see that it's like a shopping complex.
What is?
The base behind me.
Oh. I keep forgetting. Have I ever showed you one of my storm shields? Oh no. Was not good.
I didn't see anything.
There's a smasher.
Oh god. I'm getting shot. I don't know what I'm getting shot by. Oh. Up there, that's why. takes too long to... The candy corn's rubbish, man. It takes too long to reload. Bloody hell.
Yeah, and it doesn't do much damage. For its level. I mean, what, aren't you using like a 139 or something?
Right, and it wasn't doing shit on it.
Yeah, and these are level 88 enemies. Like, what do you think is gonna happen when you face like level 250 enemies?
Even nothing. It's
144, it does nothing. Like, even like a 140 enemy, you can unload a full magazine, and it doesn't even change their health.
You might as well be hitting one of these monsters in purple, and their life just goes straight back up.
Yeah, exactly. Like, good luck killing a nurse with that, because it heals itself.
Oh, 3 minutes still, come on.
At least there's not many boss. Because if it was a smasher, again. Oh my.
I don't know where they're coming from or where they're plotting.
If there was a mini boss and it was a smasher, this mission would have been over.
That noise sounds like the phone's hanging up.
I don't know, maybe.
Pardon me. What's this guy doing, man? Fuck off! What are you doing? Don't fuck off for me. Total fucking idiot. Phone. Oh, I need to go and get me phone. Hold on, I'll be back. No, let me finish this. Before I get to even read messages, battery's gonna die, you know. People think I ain't gonna reply to them. Listen, I've got your number, mate. That's right. Got your number.
Trouble, multi-atlas win.
Yes, Finally.
Okay, I'm back.
Ah, so finally finished it. It'll probably give me another set. It'll give me another set. Do three of these.
Yeah, it will.
I'll be like, oh man.
I might be four. Oh no.
Is it? Oh, don't do that.
At one point, I think it's five.
Oh man. Now you just ruined my day even more. Day is ruined, man. It's so much mad shit. Too much mad shit. Oh, do you know what? I just realised what I got. Hold on, I'll be back. Need to get a bottle of Coke. Hold on.
I'm gonna leave for a minute too.
Actually, tell a lie, life will just get better. It's gonna be hot. But fuck it, let's have one. What's he doing? So, Plankerton, ride the lightning. Oh, I should phone and say, is the struggle real? Oh, that's a wind up. Where is? Oh no, where's my tablet gone? Plus grasslands, yes. So that's what she says. Quick. Oh well, that didn't last long. Karen, if you're still there, I'll be back in 2 minutes. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay, I'm back.
Hello. Oh, back. Hello?
Can you
hear me? Oh, fucking hell. What do you want to do? Oh, actually, complete. Ooh, actually, that's even easier. I can either do the same thing twice again, or I can do two deliver the bombs, or I can do evacuate the shelter. It has to be 82 plus.
What did you say it was?
Complete two, deliver the bomb, or two evacuate the shelters, or two fight categories, two store missions.
Two bomb, shelter, or what?
Fight storm two.
Okay.
Which you recommend is the easiest out of them?
Wait, say it again. Category 2, deliver the bomb, or what?
Hold on. Complete two, either 2, deliver the bombs, 2, evacuate the shelters, or 2, fight category storms.
But what it has to be, have to be
82 plus. You could be exactly 82? In the same spot. Yeah, same spot we were before. I'm just gonna look and see if I can find them.
What levels?
Retrieve the data.
Yo, I don't know how or why, but you're my friends list. I was wondering.
That was pretty mad. Just a minute, yeah, I had a feeling. It's that how people can just jump in people's lobbies without asking, man. It's just, that is mad. Just come in there, it's like breaking into someone's house. Let me break into your house. Want to break in your house. I'm going to break in your house. Ah, man, I gotta dump you guys, man. I can't finish this shit because of you. It's murders. Deliver the bomb. Oh, there's one there. Oh, no, it's not.
So, make the party private.
Oh, boy.
There's a power level 100. Evacuate the shelter. I can start it if you can't find it.
Do you want to hold? Yeah, I'll tell you what. You take over. I was saying when you left, as soon as you left, that person left, and I thought, right, this is people just breaking into people's houses.
No, it's because I left because I didn't want him to join and scream with you in here. So I was just like, you know, I'm just going to leave and invite him and then talk to him and then come back.
Oh, damn.
I didn't make it private, did I? We're gonna have to leave this. Whoops. Just a minute.
So?
I gotta leave this mission. Cause
that's
I
okay.
Did the wrong one. On accident.
About abandon and abandon.
Yeah.
You've been promoted.
My bad.
It's alright. A party member is underpowered. What is this game talking about?
Oh, free llamas right now. You can get 2 free llamas if you go to the llama shop.
Oh, hold on. You know I'm going to the shop. Oh my god.
I got a legendary one.
You would not believe what's
better
in the shop.
Have a mythic.
Listen.
I have 2 legendary survivors though.
Wait, hold on. That is got this bullshit in the shop. Look how much things you get.
I just got a Traptor survivor, which is the best type of another survivor.
Right, on the Xbox, you get 5. There's only 5 things you get. On the PlayStation, there's over 20. Hang on, how many things am I getting here? Storm, I might need to like put a stream on so you can see what the hell I've got here. I swear that is Fleet. Is that Fleetwood Ken in Legend? That's a mythic. Oh my god. I'm streaming. Let me stream. I'm gonna go live. Wait. You're gonna go mad. You are gonna go mad.